Good morning, DHS. I'm Clinton.
And I'm Aslan, and today is Wednesday, April 19th. No ASD or tutoring after school.
The yearbook students are out, list from Ms. Culp.
SCAA baseball tournament in Dexter plays at 6:30.
SCAA softball tournament, Dexter plays at Bernie at 4 p.m.
Today in advisory, we have intramural basketball, Ms. Huffman versus Mr. Jamerson.
Bowls versus sides.
There will be a meeting in the auditorium for those interested in playing football next year, during advisory on Thursday, April 20th.
Beta Club will be hosting a blood drive on Friday, April 21st. Students who are 16 years old may give blood with the parents' permission. Students who are 17, 18 do not need parental consent to give blood. Students who wish to give blood can sign up on the bulletin board outside the office. Parent consent forms are also available on the bulletin board.
Anyone interested in trying out for the varsity football cheer squad for the 2023-2024 school year should fill out the Google form and pick up an information packet located in the library, DHS office, or Mrs. Wood's classroom. Tryouts will be May 4th.
Don't forget to order your 2023 yearbook. A link to Joseph's ordering is located on the top of the DHS website.
Seniors, for your convenience, Ms. Stone has provided the following list of local scholarships currently available. Have a great day, DHS!